Global energy demand could double in the first half of the 21st century. To meet this demand, more of all forms of energy will be needed, including natural gas. Cooling natural gas to around minus 162 degrees Celsius converts it to liquefied natural gas, LNG. Shell was an early pioneer in LNG with 5 decades of leadership in LNG supply. During this period, Shell has introduced many groundbreaking innovations, including a newer way of using LNG in transport.
The use of gas in transport is actually quite exciting for Shell. LNG is already a reality today. In Europe, it's in early days, around 1,500 trucks, 40 stations. What makes LNG an interesting proposition is that it is a cost-competitive fuel, which allows you to reduce local emissions and has the potential to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. It can contribute to higher fleet utilization, given that the engines produce less noise, which is useful in urban transport. There are quite a number of OEMs that already produce or have plans to produce LNG vehicles. Companies like Scania, Volvo, Isuzu, Iveco already have propositions on the road. Shell is stepping up to advance the development of LNG in transport as well. We are a market leader in commercial fuels, and we're proud to add LNG to our portfolio. Today, we open the first of a series of LNG refueling stations on the back of the new gate terminal infrastructure that will allow a reliable and credible supply chain to our customers.
Launching customer SITA now uses the new LNG refueling station in Rotterdam Waalhaven.
Our strategic mission for SITA is to protect all natural resources, and LNG helps our company to achieve those goals. LNG gives us great benefits. It's cleaner, quieter, and it makes our fleet more sustainable.
The trucks that SITA drives are innovative Volvo FM methane diesel trucks.
At Volvo Trucks, we see LNG as one of the future fuels for heavy trucks. Diesel will stay for the next years, but LNG will become more and more important. Besides that, it's always important that you use the fuel as efficient as you can in the truck. The Volvo FM methane diesel combines the usage of LNG as a fuel with the benefits of a diesel engine. So the torque, the drivability and the driving range is comparable with a heavy diesel truck.
Together with launching partners SITA and Volvo Trucks, Shell strives to provide security of supply of LNG for road transport customers in the Netherlands. As a cost-competitive and cleaner-burning fuel, LNG is a very sound alternative to diesel for heavy road transport. The Rotterdam Waalhaven site is the first of an initial network of 7 LNG sites that Shell is planning to build in the Netherlands. These sites will be located in transport hubs in the Netherlands, like Amsterdam, Waalwijk, Pijnacker and Eindhoven.